Eclectic Steam Zones ready? Please.
And in lead. Dead last. Maybe not. Yep. Maybe.
Thank you. Kind of hard to hold that up for the second one.
Take your time, Robert! Next turn!
Next turn, Robert!
Don't worry about him! You get him! You get him on the win!
Got blisters.
God, he's going about as good as he can go.
Keep on running. Act up on running.
You guys are going to have
to go on the outside. Well, Robert, go. He's right
behind you.
There he goes. All right.
Robert!
Kick it, Robert.
Going right to go, to go, to go, to go. 2:11.
Yep, 2:11.
Yeah, he's done better.
Come on,
Titans for the zone.
You're in my way.
Yeah, 4.9.
set of girls running?
Woo! He's hurt.
Tell me when it start turning red, will you?
Go, Rob!
Roger, get him. Comes Phil.
I messed up on his toe.
Well, he got your head in my way, too.
Oh, sorry.
Let's go again!
Good picture of that girl.
Twice.
I got him.
I told her she better be careful. She might have to train for another week.
All right, Karen.
Gotcha. Charity, don't take my pal. I'll hit your butt.
Well, I've got his videotaping.
Hey, watch out.
Watch my camera over there.
Charity. Rape. Sorry, David. Give me that clip. Watch out, he's filming. He got right in his way.
Like, it really matters.
Nice going.
He's filming a race for me, Dave.
I got the race.
Watch my nose.
I am.
I can't look at her.
Go, Heather!
Go, Heather!
Is this the mic?
I don't know.
Go, Heather!
Yeah, that is
good. Go, Maeve! Get her! Start moving it now!
Go, Heather!
Calm down. This is gonna be so bad.
Get one of them, Maeve. Let Heather. Go, Heather.
I'm following the wrong girl. Where's Heather?
She's back.
Oh, geez, I was following the wrong one.
Go, Heather.
Oops. You messed me up.
Hey, you guys.
What?
Come on, Heather.
Karen, she can't hear you.
Just out of curiosity.
Hey.
David is a pig. That is on tape for life.
Come on, Heather! Go, Heather!
Go, Maeve!
Daniel!
him.
Our goal is my side, fella. Go, Robert.
Go, Cannon.
Got it. Your best line there. Or come to the inside, or whatever you want to call. Stay in your lane, leave it there. You go, rest the other. Got it?
Okay.
This is merely going to be a runner set. That's good. Half mile. I don't know if anybody's scratching. Ready, Ben?
Thank you.
sure glad Dan didn't either.
He'd be
down
with that. Dan's going to kill both of you.
Me first?
Guns up.
What order?
And Jack didn't even say anything to Stadia.
He probably added fuel to the fire, though,
yeah. No?
No.
I just sat here quietly and listened.
Hey, Mumbling under your breath.
Tanya.
Well, food is more important than water.
I'm fine.
Mm-hmm. Those burgers are good.
Is that Dale?
No.
That's Dale. You're doing all right.
Go! Go!
One more!
We could get a bed.
Now the results of the girls 400 meter relay. 6th place, Pine Eagle. 5th place, Union. 4th place, Harper. 3rd place, Cove. 2nd place, Grant Union. The 1990 District 8 champion with a time of 52.8, Enterprise.
They had to leave you there.
Well, you're losing contact. You got on your page.
Yeah, certainly are.
This other guy. He's going.
He's got to get three guys around too far.
Come on, Phil, kick it in.
You saw that triple jumper.
Dad. Yeah,
that
was Dad.
What a Christmas feat.
Somebody's kick and quit.
Catch these while they're restarting them.
Yeah, the next thing.
the girls 3,000. Sixth place, Joanne Marks, Powder Valley. Fifth place, Diane Williams, Crane. Fourth place, Cheyenne Davis, Bray City. Third place, June Clark, Wallawa. Second place, Susan Johnson, Elgin. And the 1990 District 8 champion, the girls 3,000 meter run with a time of 11:52.6, Anna Goodman, Union.
Come on, Jen! Come on, Jen!
Mark,
over 100.
He's coming.
Somewhere.
Look, Brad, I'm not just being another penny to take down a baby.
Did What's Her Face pay for that jack today?
No.
Maybe that old boy will buy him a jack too. He ain't got nobody to run with him.
Dale, push it!
Go, Dale, let's go!
Mundell!
Yeah,
Mundell! My dad!
Good job, Mundell!